What if I tell you that with only one exercise, you can fix all your lower body mobility problems? I mean tight ankles, painful knees, anterior pelvic tilt, which has an effect to your posture and your lower back hurts because of it. Yes, you can fix all these with only one exercise. Stay with me and I show you which one is that. What's up guys, it's Adam from gymnasticsmethod.com. If you don't want to miss my videos about bodyweight training and lifestyle, please subscribe and click on the bell. Thank you. And if you want to get access to all the Gymnastics Method workout programs, tutorials like planche, handstand or muscle up, nutrition guide, daily workouts and much more, click the link below and become a member now on gymnasticsmethod.com. So, one exercise that you can use to mobilize your ankle, fix knee pain and improve posture while saying goodbye to lower back pain as well. This exercise is the split squat. Yes, this is the exercise. At first sight, it looks like a messed up lunge, right? But this is not a lunge, this is the split squat, which is a great exercise for the problems I mentioned. If you take a closer look, you see that it mobilizes your ankle and hip really well. It's like mixing up a regular ankle mobilization exercise and a hip flexor stretch. But in this exercise, you can build muscle and strength as well. Let's check what you need to do. Stand in hip-width straddle with forward-looking fingers and parallel feet. From here, step back to a split straddle, paying attention to the forward-looking fingers and the hip-width straddle to have the stability. From here, squat down with your front leg. Your knee needs to move forward in line with your foot. Descend only until your ankle mobility lets you, keep your heel on the ground. Even if you have good ankle mobility, don't overdo this movement, keep your heel on the ground. Keep your trunk vertical and straight all the time. Squeeze your glutes and your rear leg's ankle should be in dorsiflexion. If you're doing this barefoot, support mostly on your big toe with flexion. If you have lack of mobility, do it on an elevated surface with your active leg. With your body weight only, do at least 10 controlled reps and only after that use weights. Common question. Is it bad if the knee goes in front of the ankle? No. If you build this up consistently, it's not gonna be a problem. But if you have knee problems and pain, you should talk to a doctor. The knee is our most complex joint and it can have many problems. But until you don't feel pain and you train consistently, you're gonna be fine. By the way, most people have pain in their knees because they don't use them in the full range of motion. They are sitting all day, don't train, and the muscles and connective tissues get stiff and they develop pain because they don't use them. With this exercise, you can stretch and strengthen at the same time. Your strength training is your correction. You can mobilize your ankle for the regular squat and pistol squat, improve your posture, oil your knees to use them in the full range of motion again, and stretch the hip flexors that is tight for almost everyone who does an office job. With this stretching effect on the hips, you can offset the harms of the office job and fix lower cross syndrome. The lower cross syndrome tilts your hips forward, which will mess up your posture, causing many other problems. One of these problems is the lower back pain, which is caused by the shortened hip flexors, inactive glutes, and lower abs. Thanks to that, your lower back muscles are compensating, which can cause the pain, not to mention the compression of the lumbar vertebrae. So I recommend to do this exercise 100%, especially if you are facing any of the problems I mentioned. Build a strong and flexible lower body while building muscle. If you're interested in more exercises like this and want to prepare your whole body while achieving the shredded physique of a gymnast, click the link below and become a member now on gymnasticsmethod.com. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you found this video helpful. If you did so, please like, share and write a comment. What do you want to see in the next videos? Subscribe if you haven't already and click on the bell for more. See you next Friday at 3 p.m. Eastern Time.